Loudoun County sheriffs arrested a man accused of inappropriately touching two children. The sheriff's office says it happened at around 6 a.m. at the Claude Moore Park swimming pool in Sterling. They say two children told deputies they were touched inappropriately by the same man, not just this morning, by the way, but back in December as well. 62-year-old Michael Taylor was arrested and charged with both incidents. He's being held tonight without bond.